Alright, so first you need to plug it in and turn it on, and then adjust the heat setting. When it's ready, you pour in the batter and turn it 100 degrees. When the beeper goes off, you turn it back, open it, and then use like a fork to take it out.